Good morning, students of class 10. You're welcome back to the e-classes now. We are doing nationalist movement in Indochina in history. So today's date is 5th of June 2021. So now 2.3, we have reached over here, subtitled Resistance in Schools. The students, they resisted or opposed the French government. Now here are all together 6 points. We'll go through one by one. Listen carefully. Teachers and students did not blindly follow the curriculum. They did not follow blindly. So sometimes there was open protest, and sometimes there were silent resistance also. Matlab the teachers and students, they resisted in different ways. Now number two, as the number of Vietnamese teachers increase in the lower classes, when the Vietnamese teachers increase in the lower classes especially, it became difficult to control what was actually taught. So it became very difficult to control by the French government. Don't have a much idea what was being taught in the class. So they find it very difficult to control these teachers, especially in the lower classes. While teaching these in the lower classes, while teaching, Vietnamese teachers quietly, secretly modified the content and criticized what was mentioned in the book. They criticized what was written in the book, and they modified the content and glorified the Vietnamese and criticized the French. In this way, they modified. Number four, in 1926, a major protest broke out in the Saigon Native Girls' School. In Saigon, in the Native Girls' High School, so a protest broke out. What was the reason for this protest? Now, let's see. As a Vietnamese girl sitting in one of the front seats was asked to go and sit at the last bench and allow that seat for the local French girl or the student. So she was sitting in one of the front seats and made her to go back. She was made to go back and allow the local French student to sit or take her place. So in this way, the Vietnamese girl refused. The Vietnamese girl refused to go back. So, and the principal, she was expelled by the principal of the school. And other Vietnamese students protested. They too were expelled by the principal. And leading to a further protest, open protest in the streets. So the protest went out of hand into the streets. From school, it reached the streets. Seeing the situation going out of control, the French government forced the school to take those students back. And that was the lesson today's. And in the next video, we'll talk about more protests followed. After this, more protests were followed. So we'll learn about that in our next class. So that's all for today. Thank you very much for your watching. Stay safe and learn, practice at home. So we'll meet in the next class, and more further protests we'll talk about. So that's all for today. Thank you very much.